Massive flames engulfed a home in West Terre Haute early this morning. This is what greeted firefighters when they arrived at 3575 Woodland Drive. That's over in West Terre Haute. The fire was reported around 5:30 this morning. Sugar Creek Fire Chief Derek Scott says the house had no utilities and was abandoned. The cause is under investigation. No one was hurt.